at that point, the threats kick in. So I'm spending 3 threats of the threats you've given me. The active character grants the enemy a significant advantage in the ongoing encounter, such as drifting straight into the line of fire, decreasing the difficulty of any checks made against it by 1. Okay, right, so what happens is you tap into the secondary console to bring up and zoom in the scanners. Unfortunately, it seems because of the virus disrupting the systems, for a moment you also tapped into the sublight engine's control. You have just turned the ship around and boosted, like, employed the thrusters to move towards the incoming ship. Everybody feels the engine jerk for a second as Vuk presses a button, and then you hear the remaining sublight engines fire. And, like, before the scanners turn off again, anyone looking in Vuk's direction can see that the ship is now turning around and heading towards the TIE fighters.
Glade, what did you do?
I didn't do anything! I'm trying to do a hyperspace calculation! What did you do?
I didn't do anything either, but why can't you control the ship from a... what?
I can't do both! It's really hard to...
Look, he looks over at Lumlon.
Lumlon, you need to get over your anti-droid bias right now!
They will take our jobs!
Lum, I need the Astromech droid to make this calculation so I can pilot the ship!
See, it's already taking your job.
Ah! Screw you! Ukromi, stop Lum
from... I'm not paying you.
Stop Ukromi from unplugging the Astromech droid. R5J2, get over here and make a hyperspace calculation. I'm taking manual.
He jumps over to the other console. R5J2. Woo! Starts rolling towards the main console. This means, Lum, that the droid will be in charge of where you go.